location in 14 cities across the United States. Currently in Las Vegas, we work with about 6,000 children every afternoon. And these are at-risk children. We provide what we call comprehensive after-school programs, where we start with an hour of homework help and mentoring, and then the second part of the day is pretty much whatever the kids request: sports, dance, drama, cooking, art, you name it, we do it. But we keep the kids off the streets and safe during the critical hours after school before parents get home. Our programs are completely free, and so that's why this event is so important for us. We're so thankful for the JYD Project, which will benefit the children in Las Vegas who are in such dire straits and in such need of these kind of programs. So we're very, very appreciative.
The JYD Project has been around for 14 years, and in a two-year period, his goal, Jerome's goal, was to reach 500,000 kids, and he did that through the JYD Project.
Dan's holding up the show. Come on, man. Work that gravy.
First, you're a miss, dog.
He's trying to get his camera time.
Hey, he's got his phone in his other hand. It's hard to work one-handed.
So on and pop.
It's going to be an exciting...
Look at me, something I won't change. You look at me, can't see in your eyes. You look at me, I know I'm gonna fly. You look at me, come on. When I come off the court, let them look at me. When I step to the stage, let them look at me. Is JYD, let them look at me. Is the crowd still barking? Well, let me see. From my head to my feet, yeah, it's on me. But the game changed now, and my feet ain't free.
Hi, I've been pitching for the Milwaukee Brewers for a couple years, and I've been in the major league for almost 10 years now, so I've been blessed there, and this is always a great time to be able to come up and help kids, and just see smiles on kids' faces, and be able to help. It's all over.
I like this program because it was talking about positive things.
It touched me. It really touched me. I don't even know what to say.
This is a wonderful, wonderful occasion, and I'm so proud that this is taking place in the city of Las Vegas and not in Henderson.
It is.
Yeah.
All right.
something. Give me some of this. There it is.
Thank you very much for all the people that have donated money to the good cause. JYD Production, we're out.
AKA Stevie B, you are watching JYD Project. Peace.